4,200 square feet, four floors.
Hardwood floors throughout, as many as six working fireplaces.
Oh my God, it's huge.
Yes, I don't know if you have live-in help.
No, it's just the two of us. Huh, that's strange.
What?
Is this room smaller than it should be?
You're the first person to notice. No one from our office had the slightest idea. It's called a panic room.
What?
A safe room. Castle keep in medieval times. Forged concrete walls, buried phone line not connected to the house's main line. You have your own ventilation system and a bank of surveillance monitors that covers nearly every corner of the house.
What's to keep someone from prying open the door?
Steel. Very thick steel.
My room. Definitely my room.
It's disgusting how much I love you.
Tell me about it.
Make no mistake about it. This is a war zone.
Ted Hutt, honor bound.
Defend freedom.
Some of these guys have been locked up in here for 8 years. You will refer to them as detainees. You will not call them prisoners.
You can talk to them, but do not let these guys know anything about you. Do not let them get inside your head.
How did you end up in this place?
How did you end up here?
It's been a very long time that I have been waiting, not knowing how all these things are going to end.
Only things can change.
Do you like it here in Guantanamo Bay?
I don't know. It's not as black and white as they said it was going to be.
I never agree to follow your rules. If I follow your rules, it means that I'm agreeing that you have the right to give me rules. But you don't.
One of your guys here, he told me that he knows I'm innocent, but I still cannot go home. No country, no city will take me because I've been here.
You and me. We are at war.
Your pal 471.
He's not coming back.
What are you gonna do, Cole?
I'm not gonna give up.
No one here goes anywhere.
You have a beautiful home.
How old is your daughter?
I'm not dead. And you're not dead. We're still alive.
I drive over here every day because my nutcase sister can't walk down her own driveway.
Wish you wouldn't smoke in the house.
I'm not in the house, I'm in the garage. I got this convention in New Orleans.
Meatball pork, way to go. Thanks.
Here you go, babe.
I got it. You work in a strip club.
How old are you? 15.
Listen, I think I'm going to stay here for a while.
What are you talking about?
I can't come home right now. You going to sleep all day? Get moving.
Doug, I'm here.
You're in New Orleans. You look beautiful. There's someone that I want you to meet.
Got a lot of names because she works in the strip club.
Lois, this is Mallory.
Hey, how you doing?
Hold up. She's a runaway from Florida.
You're crazy.
Then go lock yourself up in your damn house again.
So it's your job to take care of her?
Why not?
You tell me what you want, Doug. Pretend some runaway stripper's your daughter.
Got any kids?
We had a daughter. She died in a car accident.
That sucks.
It does.
You think it's all her fault?
We don't talk about it.
I can't let you do this anymore.
You're not my mom, so get out of my way.
Where are you going? Come on, we're going home. Then go ahead. Go ahead, damn it.
I'm nobody's little girl.
Break my heart.
Where are you staying?
Here.
I'll stay here too, then.
To the most beautiful and the most intelligent woman I have known in my entire life.
Welcome, Dr. Alice Howland.
Thank you. I hope to convince you that by observing these baby steps
Alice, where the hell were you?
Went for a run.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that because you completely blew our dinner plans.
Something wrong with me.
What's going on?
Oh, boy.
He's going to break up or...
No. I have Alzheimer's disease. Early onset.
Oh, my God.
I can see the words hanging in front of me, and I can't reach them, and I don't know who I am, and I don't know what I'm going to lose next. Stethoscope. Millennium. Hedgehog. I'd like to see you go to college.
You can't use your situation to just get me to do everything that
Why
you
can't I?
Because that's not fair.
I don't have to be fair. I'm your mother. I hate this is happening to me.
But we have to keep the important things in our life going.
Merry Christmas.
We have to try, or we're going to go crazy.
This might be the last year that I'm myself.
Please don't say that.
I am not suffering. I am struggling. Struggling to be a part of things. To stay connected to who I once was. So live in the moment, I tell myself. It's really all I can do. Live in the moment. No, it's all right. It's all right. It's all right. You're all right now. You're okay. You're okay. Boogeyman is gone. He went right out that way. It's okay.
We need to, number one, reassure. Number two, stay open. And number three, don't judge.